Troy Howard, play-by-play broadcasting network, here live at FedEx Field. The Washington Nationals will hope to finish strong before the All-Star break. The Nationals currently sit at 41-37, third in their division, one game behind the Phillies, and 3.5 games behind the Atlanta Braves. The Nationals have 5 series remaining and will hope to finish over 500 to get a strong start in the second half of the season. I'm Troy Howard, play-by-play broadcasting network.